Hanging out with this P.
Hanging out with that P. And this is our stupid pod. Cast?
Just angle myself with that.
You gotta angle your dangle.
You just sit there and look cute. Okay, okay.
Well, I'm not gonna be the only one not angled. You're not interviewing me.
So, Spencer.
There's a hair on your mic, sir. No, it's right. It's like right there.
Thanks.
You're welcome. We're stupid.
Okay. Should I go see if it's. No.
No, I really hope it is.
Okay.
So,
we're starting another
series.
It's called
Two Peas. One stupid podcast. Cast. Give me the marker up there. It's blue, I don't care.
We got the blues.
Two peas and one stupid podcast.
I don't care.
Alright. This is all free, unedited stuff.
Oh, that's right!
We're unedited today.
We're unedited because... Edited?
Well, there's going to be some jump cuts
because... Because it's a podcast.
It's a podcast. That's what we do.
We're going to see how this goes.
We're going to BS a lot and talk about nothing and talk about everything.
All in this...
Beautiful.
Stupid.
Video.
Podcast.
Because that's what we do. We've said the name like four times.
Four times. What are we doing, Spence?
I think we're in a podcast... Pod case.
Cats.
Podcats.
Podcats.
Welcome. Meow.
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 Meow. Wow. Meow.
Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Meow. Dare you?
How do you like meow?
So, Michelle.
Starting with, what is on the, what's the
we
first topic?
We need to get drinks.
We need to get drinks. We're going to be thirsty peas.
You thirsty peas.
So thirsty. Oh, he's so thirsty.
This girl thirsty. So, we're trying to, you know, try new things and awkwardly stumble around words. This is unedited and this is how a video normally goes. Is we'll just be like, yeah.
So did you see this?
Right? Oh, before we start this, Mamma Jamma.
Oh.
That's not it. I had it prepared!
I don't know what he's looking for.
Do you ever realize that the end of balloons, green balloons, look like alien buttholes? They do, and I had a visual representation, but I lost the alien butthole. I had alien proof! And then butthole is gone. Because that's, you know, God, you got hair everywhere. We're sitting.
You had a shooting good time and left.
Alien butthole! It's an alien butthole. We've discovered new life. It's the alien's butt.
I knew it.
So, speaking of alien buttholes, Alien does look pretty good.
Oh, no.
The new movie.
You know, I wanted to, but I was like, I can't.
I came way faster than I thought. That's what she said.
God damn, stop. Let's just...
Did you say all I heard was salmon arms?
I said, let's just examine our arms. I got some pretty nice freckles.
I got a nice pebble right there.
Freckle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm messing up your count.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, God.
So. All right. So. We're gonna start with movies, and I saw Arthur.
It's Matilda, you mean. No, no. What'd you think of King Arthur?
Frickin' loved it. Frick, frack, kick, cat, loved it.
Patty Whack.
Give a Spencer bone. Any Spencers out there? Just give him a bone.
Beneath bones. Oh my god.
But I loved it. Like, the music was like modern but also medieval. Like, it was just really good. The cast was really good. They had a phenomenal cast.
Yeah, you haven't really actually talked to me about it. Like, you just told me that it was amazing. You haven't actually talked to me about it.
Spence is amazing.
That's all we got for King Arthur.
And like the way they presented it was also modern but still had like medieval. It's one of my top 2017 favorite movies.
I saw Snatched. Don't go see it. It's kind of stupid.
Yeah.
I'm not a big fan of Amy Schumer.
Schmuck.
Schmuck. Schmucker.
I'm not a fan of Amy Schmuck.
She just talks about her vagina all the time. I'm like, and even in this movie, I'm just like, oh, I called it. And that's all she did. No, I take it back. There wasn't that many vagina jokes, but it's Amy Schumer humor. So if you like Amy Schumer humor, then I recommend it. But if you don't, I don't recommend it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Went for Mother's Day.
His mom wanted to go.
She did. She's Amy Schumer humor. That's a really fun thing to say. Amy Schumer humor.
Amy Schumer humor.
Okay.
Amy Schumer humor.
So. With that being said,
video games.
Video games have been pretty rad. There's no like good.
What have you been playing all this?
NHL.
Freaking month.
NHL, that's my kick right now.
That's all you freaking play is NHL.
It's worth NHL. It's NHL actually.
NHL.
It's NHL. It's NHL.
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 What's so great about that game?
I don't know, it's fun to play with your friends.
Give us some insights. Give us some.
I don't know, it's competitive. It's a sports game. A sports game. Some people don't like sports games, and that's understandable.
Okay.
But if you like sports games, you understand that it's, like, competitive.
Right.
And that competitiveness, like, it's not like Call of Duty or anything like that. It's like you're working on a team. It's fun. It's hard to explain.
Okay, so what's the lingo? Teach me about it. Teach me the game right now.
So, okay, NHL, here we go. Lingo is fun. It's, I gotta start off with a little sweetness. But it sucks, because you gotta know a lot of the lingo. You gotta know, like, you know, fouls. You gotta know, what are you talking about? Because I know you're referencing Jimmy. What do you name some lingos that you're like, oh, wait.
What are the rules?
NHL rules?
I've never played hockey. I don't know anything.
You put the puck in the net.
Okay.
And then you hit a guy every now and then. There's certain ways you can't hit a guy, like if he doesn't have the puck.
Okay.
You,
can't hit him.
Can't hit him if he doesn't have the puck. If he has the puck, you can hit him all you want.
That's the rule in the game.
Yeah.
Okay. Like the video game.
In NHL. NHL takes the rules from NHL.
Oh.
It's literally this. It's the playing hockey.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay.
You can play the fronts. It's pretty badass.
Okay.
Shell, what game are you on?
I want to play, but I don't play, and everybody makes fun of me for it. They're like, you say you want to play video games, but you don't play. And so I'm in this contradiction with myself. But I've been watching this live streamer on Twitch, Frick Frack Patadak, I forgot her name.
I was like, that's a really, really great
I
want to
say it's Ellie.
Ellie something.
Ellie, like, Electric, but her name's in it. Like, Ellie.
Electric.
No, like, it's Ellie.
Electric.
Yeah.
Shit, that's a good name.
I think
Ellie Electric, that's stupid. And then she's like, Ellie Trick. And
well,
I'm like,
you know what? We'll just put it. Okay. I'll put her name in the description or up above somewhere for you guys. If you guys like to watch Switch. She's awesome. I love her.
She's
like,
pretty
first
rad.
first stream, fell in love. But she's playing Left 4 Dead. No, not Left 4 Dead. I lied. Shut up, Michelle.
Shut up, Michelle. You're lying. How dare you?
Right? How dare you? Dead by Daylight. It's a... I don't know.
How you got Left 4 Dead from Dead by Daylight.
Dead by Daylight. And it's basically a... five-person... Co-op. Thanks. I don't even know the lingo. And it's like one against four, and
it's just multiplayer.
It's multiplayer, and it's one against four, and the one person is a killer, and there's like, I want to say, seven different killers, and then there's...
Like seven different types of killers?
Mm-hmm. And then there's, I want to say, maybe eight different types of survivals, and they each have their...
Quirks.
And there's also seven different. That's more than lines. I don't know how many maps. But I want to play it really bad.
And you don't do well with horror, though. That's the thing. Like.
But I've watched it so many times that I.
But it's
know,
different. It's different from
I
watching
know.
And playing. Like I can't do horror games. I don't think. Like I did Dead Space, but we were playing Dead Space.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can do that on my own. I'm gonna test it out because I'm playing Dead Space by myself soon.
Why? What made you want to do that?
It's Dead Space.
I know.
It's fun.
I know.
It's awesome.
How is he going to do that? How are you going to do that by yourself?
I'm going to try and figure that one out. It's not going
to be fun. We still need to finish Dead Space.
Dead Space 2?
Yes.
Because Dead Space 3 is multiplayer.
That's right.
It's co-op, so we're going to play it together if we ever do finish Dead Space 2.
Is it on PC?
Yes. I don't want to say yes.
PC.
You know, it's so much easier if you just got an Xbox One.
It's so much easier if you just got a PC. We can go on about this. I mean.
Yeah, we can. And you know what? A PC costs how much?
To build your own, not that much.
1,000?
To bulk yours up?
It's like 1,000. It's about how much a normal PC would cost to build. To run Dead Space. Mm-hmm. It'd be like 1,000. And then, how much does an Xbox One cost?
Maybe 400.
Yeah, roughly.
I'm good.
No, because I do not want you to buy an Xbox One. Because it would just be used to play Netflix.
Yep.
There it is.
I use my Xbox 360 to play Netflix because all my friends got Xbox Ones.
Do you even use Netflix
go here?
Anymore?
No.
No?
I stopped. Okay, so my Xbox was being really weird. Like, it wouldn't connect, and it was just being very slow. And I was like, you know, I'm gonna give you a break.
I've just been
watching TV, like, Boomerang with all the old, like, cartoons. So I'm watching, like, Cat Dog, Hey Arnold, Recess.
You got your anime.
And I got my anime.
You got your anime?
Got my anime. I'm a person, literally, you can talk to me about anything. And I'm pretty much into anything. Not sexually into anything, but I'm pretty much into anything.
That sounded even
worse. Sorry.
You can talk to me about anything. I'm into everything. Except sexually, I'm not into anything.
Sorry. Anyways, we're going to pass that.
I love that it's
we're
like I'm not into anything.
We're going to hop, skip, and pass that on. So... there's a new video game coming out that's kind of like Dead by Daylight. It's called...
Friday
the 13th. And from watching trailer, it seems like it's the same. Like, there's different types of characters, but it seems more survival. Like, you can pick through things. I've heard randomly that you don't get to pick survivor.
Yeah, I think that's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
You said survival and it spoke, like it piqued my interest. 7 Days to Die. I really don't know about that.
7 Days to Die.
Yeah, have you heard of that?
No.
It's like straight survival,
mm-hmm.
And you start out with nothing. It's like Minecraft, only it's not like Minecraft. Like, it's not like pixels and stuff.
Yeah.
But it's like you start out with nothing, and then you gotta, like, build resources, and then zombies come and attack. Like, actual zombies. And you gotta kill them, and you gotta build a fort, and you have 7 days to do it.
I do horrible in that game.
Yeah, but I would...
Like, ah, zombie!
Ah!
And be dead.
And so I would just be, like, running away from one zombie.
Just quit. That's what I do. I'm like, quit, done.
Done. Thanks for the
time. One zombie, and they didn't even see me. Just, like, hearing them, but... No, I can't. Hearing the sound of zombies, I'm like, okay, goodbye.
And they released the new Call of Duty trailer.
Mm-hmm.
You seen that? They're going back to World War II.
Yeah.
And I think it's because, like, Battlefield, like, threw in the, like, let's bring it all the way back and did the World War I type thing. So I think Call of Duty was like, I'll one up you and do World War II. I'm really excited for World War II games.
Why?
That's my favorite war. By far. It's just awesome. No, war's not awesome, but, like, that Call of Duty trailer is awesome.
Is it?
Yeah. And I don't like Call of Duty.
No.
That trailer. It's got me. It's got me getting those feels, like I got from Battlefield 1. But, yeah.
But, we do have social media. We have a Instagram and a Twitter. It's going to be up below. It's going to be up.
Below.
Below.
Because that's what Nichelle says.
Up below.
It's going to be up below.
I don't know why.
All the way at the very bottom. Top.
Yeah. It's going to be up there and down there.
Yeah, right, it is.
So you can just, whatever you want to do.
Whatever your preference is.
Up below. That's why I say that.
Not just going up.
Because it's up and below.
Damn right.
So if you liked. Can I say podcast?
Yeah, that was actually open.
All right. So if you liked this podcast...
Go ahead and hit that like button.
And if you loved going on this adventurous podcast with us...
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
And we'll see you peas...
In the next stupid pod... cast. Alright, that's good. My butt is 1,000% asleep.